Nearly 1 million people in the U.S. are living with MS. It's an unpredictable disease that can be debilitating.
And that's why it's very important to emphasize early diagnosis, early access to specialized centers in which they will not only make the correct diagnosis, but also offer patients a personalized, customized, a patient-centric approach because every patient is different.
One sign not to ignore, vision problems. Inflammation can affect your optic nerve and cause blurred vision, double vision, or loss of vision. Another common symptom, tingling or numbness. Pain is another red flag. Dizziness and balance problems are also common.
The amount of disability in every patient is different. And that difference had to do with factors including number of lesions in the brain, where those lesions are located.
About half of people with MS will develop some type of cognitive problem, such as memory trouble, language issues, or difficulty paying attention. Another common sign, a dysfunctional bladder. It occurs in up to 80% of patients with MS. I'm Marty Salt reporting.